1. Set goal. Set a savings purpose app, target amount. 2. Save funds. Before spending, save 20% of your monthly income. 3. Construct portfolio. Build an ETF portfolio with SPY, QQQ app, VWO, etc. 4. Dollar cost averaging strategy. Buy all ETFs monthly using the 20% save. 5. Let it grow. Let the portfolio grow at 7% to 9% compounded annually. 6. Sell to enjoy. Sell when the portfolio value reaches your target amount.
Ewpple. Income for life.